of these ding-dongs.
Must have seen the jump ship in low orbit. Fighting to get to it first.
Good. Buys us an easy distraction.
Must have seen the jump ship in low orbit. Fighting to get to it first.
Good. Buys us an easy distraction. These kooks are tearing it up. I say we let them.
The logic is undeniable.
Spot.
bulletproof.
Thank you.
Let's web out. I'll go low, you guard high. No surprises that way.
I will assist.
I don't need...
I owe you my life. Allow me to fight with you.
Okay, all right.
Cut the make-out session. We've got contact. Hey, check your aim! Hey, check your aim!
Shooting, Triska.
You too, Ishii. Glad to have you with me. Hey! Where's that backup from on high?
I'm coming! Got my own puddle of piss to mop up here.
Ladies of affluence are free to move.
Thank you.
There is a chamber next to us. It will lead to the spaceport.
Oh!
Yeah.
That was too damn close for comfort.
What is this place?
Cargo hold. Bags are left from tourists who didn't make it off world.
That's a lot of bags.
Thank you.
Jump ship is breaking low orbit, making a landing approach. We got 2 minutes, tops!
Better move our shit!
Ship is breaking low orbit, making a landing approach. We got 2 minutes, tops!
Better move our shit!
Move it! Go!
I'm going!
Bullets are having no effect!
Jump ship is breaking low orbit, making a landing approach. We got 2 minutes, tops!
Better move our shit!
Are making their move.
Watch that crossfire! They're sitting ducks in here!
Do you hear that?
Gravity reducers are igniting! That thing is leaving without us! Drop ramp is still down! We can make it! Ship is breaking low orbit, making a landing approach. We got 2 minutes, tops!
Better move our shit!
skulls are making their move.
Watch that crossfire! We're sitting ducks in here!
Jumpship is breaking low orbit, making a landing approach. We got 2 minutes, tops!
Better move our shit!
Jumpship is breaking low orbit, making a landing approach. We got 2 minutes, tops!
Better move our shit!
Are making their move.
Watch that crossfire! We're sitting ducks in here!
Do you hear that?
Gravity reducers are igniting! That thing is leaving without us! Drop ramp is still down! We can make it!
Big door.
Don't sweat it. Final Echo have override codes for all Confederate tech.
Front deck will see it.
Right. So we hurry. Stay hidden.
Open fire!
And they saw us!
Surprise, kiddos! Who are these tits?
Heavy Echo shock troopers. Serrano's secret army.
Whew, tough motherfuckers. I'll give them that.
Thank you.
Thank me?
I helped design them.
Big door.
Don't sweat it. Final Echo have override codes for all Confederate tech.
Front deck'll see it.
Right. So we hurry. Stay hidden.
Open fire!
And they saw it! Surprise, kiddos! Who are these tits?
Heavy Echo shock troopers! Serrano's secret army!
Whew. Tough motherfuckers! I'll give them that!
Thank you.
Thank me?
I helped design them.
Big door.
Don't sweat it. Final Echo have override codes for all Confederate tech.
Front deck'll see it.
Right. So we hurry. Stay hidden.
Open fire!
And they saw us! Surprise, kiddos!
Enjoy this!
Who are these tits?
Heavy Echo shock troopers! Serrano's secret army!
Ooh, tough motherfuckers! I'll give them that!
Thank you.
Thank me?
I helped design them.
airlock safety is released.
Fuck you, motherfucker!
Murder efficiency. I like it.
Damn! A lot of good men you just killed. Honest soldiers doing their duty. But they were between you and me, so it's okay to kill them. Ain't that right?
Codes are sour. He locked us out.
I'll let you in, Trish. You want to come sit on Papa's lap?
Fuck that crusty old man. I know another way. Give me a hand. I'll open the door from the other side. Goddamn fence.
I believe I can get that door open.
Trish going to...
She went to kill Serrano. She isn't coming back for us.
Yeah, guess she's that type.
Shorting out the console. Worth a try.
You should see yourself when you do that. You look like a damn goof.
I got the door open.
Yeah, well, you got the door open looking like a damn goof.
Where's Trishka? In some kind of rush to get to old Pappy Serrano, huh? Got myself a scotch, and I'm violently fiddling with my ball in anticipation of your arrival.
Echo Code demands she take revenge on her own.
Echo Code my ass. The girl's mired in bloodlust. Hey, stop! Yeah! Shit.
She has made her choice. Focus on the problem at hand. She has made her choice. Focus on the problem at hand. She has made her choice. Focus on the problem at hand. She has made her choice. Focus on the problem at hand.
Warning. Airlock safety is released.
Red!
Ain't shit. Neither is. Keep coming. You ain't gonna like what you find. Enjoy the elite heavy echo squad, born from Satan's thorny black asshole.
Watch that chain gun.
Oh yeah, murder time.
Thank you.
time.
This is where Serrano is hiding. I am hacking the door.
Try not to electrocute yourself again, Goofy.
No, I read the code on the last one. Cover me while I input it.
I've got your back, and plenty of firepower.
Lead-eyed hard, those savage men. Like wounded wolves and bane. They were filthy, they were loud, and they stunk. And I loved them. Douglas MacArthur! A real warrior! Don't make him like that anymore! Ah, well. Hello there, Georges.
Fuck you.
Great. They're flanking us right!
No hurry, man. You take however long you need.
It is a complex process.
All used up.
Okay, got it.
And I got Heavy Echo. We are some kind of perfect team.
None of these fools measure up to Dead Echo.
You lose again, Gray. The lady beat you to me.
Did you kill my father?
I always wanted to fuck you. And now you come to fuck me. After all
did
I did.
You kill my father.
Sure I did. Oh, hold your fire, dandelion. Ain't you curious who I gave the order to? Who pulled the trigger on the work? It's a doozy. Dead Echo. Primary on the job. That puke dick, right there. Same man killed my crew and your final Echo squad.
You.
Stop this! Think! This is what Serrano wants. He is manipulating you!
My manipulating hasn't even begun.
Run! I'm not in control of myself!
That's right! That would be me!
I'm sorry, Gray. It's not me! He's forcing me to kill you!
Choke that sucker! Crush his throat! Dead at the hands of his oldest chum! Better than I ever dreamed!
More man than machine! You can break control! You can beat the AI!
I cannot! I cannot stop it! Do not make me do this!
I don't hold you accountable.
All right, Gray. This one last time.
What the hell? You dumb monkey fuck! Do what your papa says!
You will pay for what you did to us!
Boy, you gonna die like a pot-belly pig!
You tainted us! Rel was a war hero! You used him to murder innocents!
I gave you washed-up coots somewhere! That's all! Well, I'm sorry you didn't copy your ethical compass, sister bleeding crotch!
Ishii!
Gah-ha! There you go, boy! I told you that boy weren't for shit in a throwdown. You didn't want that, did you? You ain't worth any last words. Just a sad puddle of puke.
Right!
Ishii! Ishii! Hold on.
Finish him. For Dead Echo.
You. You dirty motherfucker!
What a shithead! What a pair of grade A shitheads you both are! Fuck it. Better ways to skin a cat.
For me anymore. I've come this far, and I've lost everything! I'm coming, Serrano! I'm coming to murder you!
You're dead. I don't care what I am. Trishka, you're all right, darling. Gonna get you out of here.
Is he? Is Serrano?
Serrano's done. Brutally, I might add. Paid back for every family he destroyed. Every innocent he used me to kill.
I know he manipulated you, Gray. I get it. I don't blame you. I don't...
That's sweeter than teenage Boondang.
Oh, crap.
I hope it'll comfort you as you fall to your death.
What the hell? You said he was dead! A space pirate to get so many lives.
Another crash, another big fall, another failure.
Great. I'm sorry about Ishii. I am.
Last friend I had. I got him killed. Just like the rest.
Aw, son of a bitch!
Yeah, that's just about right.
Into the mouth of the next disaster!
Oh, great!
We have to hurry. Let's get to Ulysses. Find a way to shut down the DNA bomb.
Oh, sure. Maybe we'll find some forgotten star creature left unmanned. Fueled up, sitting around. Maybe they'll even have your name written on it. Hey, wait a minute.
What?
Ulysses! There were escape pods in the jettison tubes.
And not enough propulsion.
If we launch at the right moment, ejection thrust could at least get us out of the atmosphere.
Oh, ignite gravity reversal, and let the shockwave blast from the Ulysses blowing up get us off-world.
Fuck it. Worth a shot.
Damn it! Heavy Echo got the same idea. Come on! We can't let him get to that capsule before us.
This is a dildo of an idea. No way in shit it'll work. You know that.
That's better than nothing. Not like we have anything to lose. On it. Crap!
Ain't that kind of party, Stinkfinger? Okay. Hit it!
has to be breathing right now. That was a shitty time.
Left every friend I had down there. And you. You got every reason in the world to want me dead, Trishka.
I'm your friend, Gray. You're absolved, Hunt. Like I said, I know what Serrano did. I got to see him for the twisted-up psychopath he is. I know it wasn't your fault, Gray. I'm not just saying that.
You're wrong. Whole damn thing's my fault.
I'd have been out for Serrano's blood, too, if I were you. He used you to kill good people.
Rel, Oliver, Ishii. They all died following my mission. They're on me.
So they followed you to make sure the man who shit on their lives got a mouthful himself.
And I let him get away.
So, what are you gonna do about it?
Sir, he's awake.
About goddamn time. What the f... You get him a better patch job than mine? Fucking disgraceful! This bullshit you done on me!
Sir, General, we did the best we could. Your legs were shattered, and your internal organs, well, they were paste, General. Nothing to work with.
Shut it, retard! I didn't come down here for more excuses from your cockhole! Wait the goddamn patient!
Hey there. How you feeling, Sushi Dick? You see God while you were gone?
God is dead.